Your bonus card has been accepted.
White couple.
You talking about the 1600s? That's before they had galvanized tires.
No, see, so that's where name came from. But and it's spelled that way. If you look at the original court documents, it's spelled that way. That library in Virginia is across the bridge. Because back then, once men turned 21, you were supposed to start paying taxes of some kind. And I'm like, oh, I figured out his name because he's living right next to mom and stepdad. And I was like, oh, this must be him. Took a while to find him, but I found him.
Is this a car wash?
It's
a car wash?
It's the only one that will
take vans.
Yeah. They will take this van.
How you doing?
You doing rugs?
Nah.
No? No. Okay.
Yes. End up wet and then,
are they going through the
Thank you much. You too.
It's all the time that we get around here. Last time we did this, I got sprayed chemicals.
All you gotta do is pull it in.
You think like you forget, I'm short. I gotta get all the way over here to do stuff.
Then do that.
Yeah, and you're trying to get me to do it while I was still bucking in my seatbelt right before we go in, and I get sprayed with the chemicals. Your brother did that.
You think good time she learned in the van.
They don't have somebody to come out and spray your car now?
They used to. This is under new management. So it used to be
we had two guys come out, you know, with soapy, with buckets of soapy water and brushes, and they brush your car down, you know, and the rims too, and then you go through.
They go through this part, and then they go through the inside part where they do all that other stuff.
Put your car in neutral and take your foot off the brake.
Does it taste good?
No.
Just like candy.
You know, when we arrive in the Outer Banks, you're gonna have to do it again.
Why you say that?
Huh?
Why you say that?
I'll tell you in a second.
I mean, I know we're gonna get rain.
Thank you. I was saying you're going to need it in the Outer Banks because, you know, there'll be a lot of bugs out there hitchhiking on our interstate. Like a gate, and it comes down, you know, and it has jets on the bottom of it. And as you move through, you know, it has sensors and it raises up to the height of your car.
And then they go to the
Mitchell.